we are going to
have a debate.
We have a debate between noun and pronoun.
I am noun.
And I am pronoun.
Let's get started.
I am pronoun. I am noun.
Yes, you are noun.
Come closer.
You are nothing without me. I can replace you, but can you replace me?
Why not? As you know, people take names. Like, if you are talking about someone, if you are taking any name, you have to use me. I am the noun. Noun takes the place of name, place, and whatever. And if you are talking about name or anything, then you have to use me. Not you.
For example, can you tell the all names of the people who are in the whole world? If I can tell by he and she.
What is the need of using he and she when there are so many names? I don't think so there is a need.
If you are talking about someone like, but you don't know the name, then how you will talk about that?
Yeah, maybe it needs sometimes, but not always. And always it takes a noun. And as you know, noun has the first position in the parts of speech. And it is very important, and it has a very important position in grammar too.
But even I play a very important role in parts of speech. What's the dire need of?
The dire need of?
Dire need of explaining that matter with the name. Even we can explain with the pronoun like he and she.
I ask you the same question. What is the dire need of explaining by he or she when people have names?
Oh, okay. Can you tell the all names?
Why not? If you know the names, you'll obviously use names.
All over the world, I can talk about them by he and she. But can you talk?
No, I can't. That's true. But do you have the first position in parts of speech? No, right?
It's not about position and rank.
It's not about position and rank. If you will be not there, then who will be there? I.
Yes, good, very good.